skating tonight. Wild have numbers the other way. Erickson Ek to Kaprizov. He scores! Second of the night! Kaprizov wins it for the Wild in overtime! What an unbelievable end-to-end game we saw here tonight. Third period in overtime, as good as you'll ever see. And Kaprizov wins it for Minnesota with his second goal of the night.
First time in nearly two periods this building has been quiet. Erickson Ek, good job being patient, waiting for Kaprizov to get up there. He opens up, look at Kaprizov flying, he's looking for open ice. Puts himself in a position where he can receive that pass, shoot it quickly. He does, no chance for Allmark on this one. And Kaprizov, the game had been trending in the right direction. The battle was